So, looking at the pliers, these are the Grozing pliers, and as you can see, if you're looking closely at it, there is a flat jaw and there is a curved jaw. And the important thing to remember is that the flat jaw is the top side of the pliers and the curved jaw is the bottom side of the pliers. In practice, what that means is when you come to cut a piece of glass, you will introduce the pliers like this, with the flat surface on top and the curved surface underneath.